Protector's enclave needs your help.
Wilfred is dead.
Damnation! Too young to go out like that. I want to thank you for what you did on the bridge. We might have lost Protector's enclave if the Harbinger breached the walls. Please, look at the chest behind me.
We lost a lot of good people today.
I understand you lost quite a few of your belongings.
Hello, adventurer.
Heard about what happened on the bridge. You stopped the Harbinger. We all owe you a debt. Nox asked me to set you up with some clothes to replace those you lost.
Protector's enclave needs your help. You're back. Good. I have some...
I've gotten a report about some disturbances in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice. The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable, so I'd like to ask you to look into it for me. I've told the gate guards you're coming. They'll let you into the vault.
Well met. Hello there. Are you interested in a battle of wits? I'm apprenticed to a rather powerful and eccentric wizard. My master has hidden a number of scrying orbs throughout the Sword Coast. When activated, the orbs give the user a bird's eye view of the surrounding area.
There is no time for small talk.
New Sharandar faces many challenges. Perhaps with your aid, we can prevail. The elves of Ilion Bruin do not expect
Press
the
campaign
button
to open the campaign window.
Only the greatest heroes of Neverwinter can help my people. We have come far, seeking your aid. Citizens of Neverwinter, beware the coming of the Dark Fae! Citizens of Neverwinter, beware the coming of the Dark Fae!
Well met, Hero of Neverwinter. Ah, the Hero of Neverwinter has arrived. It is good to finally meet you. I look forward to fighting side by side with you against the...
You're the one, Sergeant Knox. Thank you.
The Nashor snuck into the vaults during Valendra's attack on the city. They're here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it, but then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the...
belongs to the Gnashers!
Protector's Enclave needs your help. Gnashers will pull to raid the vault so soon after Valindra's attack. Thanks for your help in defending the vault. Unfortunately, the Gnashers got away with the Crown of Neverwinter. The Crown is a powerful... The Gnashers have stolen the Crown of Neverwinter from the vault, but we still have a chance to recover it. We just need to catch the two thieves who escaped and trace where the Gnashers are hiding the Crown. We know that one of the thieves has...
Thank you.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Gothwin went to Black Lake. That explains a lot. If Gothwin's gone into Black Lake District, that's going to be trouble. Black Lake District is a mess. I'm not just talking about the sludge from the lake. The Nashor rebels are openly defying Lord Nevermore's rule and are attacking anyone who won't swear loyalty to their leader, Karzov.
Watch your step in this district. Black Lake is home only to the desperate and the deranged. Well met. I am... Our best hope for finding Karzov and the stolen crown lies with the Nashor cutpurse Gothwin Cooper, who took part of the theft. I've marked a few of his known haunts on your map. Investigate those areas and see...
As a Harper representative,
so the Nashors claim to be revolutionaries, but they're...
Be warned. Black Lake is a hostile area.
I remember when Black Lake was a nice place to live.
May Uthgar grant you strength. Can you...
The Nashors are attacking travelers on sight.